Well, it's been a wonderful journey the last couple of weeks across this beautiful island of Sri Lanka. We are towards the end of the Mother Play LPL T20. It's the Eliminator, the Colombo Stars, the home side. They take on the Gore Gladiators. Right, Colombo winning the toss a bit earlier. Deciding to ball first. And let's take a look at the Gore Gladiator side. The captain and Udara will be looking to make up the majority of the runs in that team. Mustafa Ahmed, we haven't seen him come to the party with bat and ball. We would certainly like to see that. Imad Nassim probably early on with the ball today. Nuwan Tashar has been fantastic as well, and they'll look to Nuwan Pradeep, who's got some important wickets for them in the middle part of the innings. Alongside Colombo Stars, who finished third on the table, will look to the captain, Angelo Matthews, who comes back into the side. Dinesh Chandimal, who's looked good, but hasn't quite converted those starts that he's had. Charita Salanka, Ravi Bupara, some of the guys that they'll look to with the bat in hand. Benny Howell, decent all-rounder. They'll be looking for wickets from him as well. Fan to say, and the experience, Saranga Lakmal, will bring up the rear.
I think we're looking at a very exciting Eliminator. The one young player in the ball lineup that Nwindu Fernando
has been left out of this team, and Asad Shafiq gets the opportunity. Top of the order.
Test batsman, very good test pedigree. Those are the guys you want in the top of the order tonight.
Kusal Mendes, the captain, who's throughout this competition as well. The Eliminator, we've got one opportunity. Early on, we saw the ball just swinging around a little bit, possibly a little bit more than we've seen. Good, off the mark straight away.
That's the bounce we've been talking about. Straight away, splice off Asad Shafiq's bat.
Oh, is he in trouble? Is he in trouble? Yes, he is. It's a good delivery. It's a deliberate bouncer, I think. It's got on to Shafiq a bit sooner than he thought.
Donny up for cash to Angelo Matthews and Skidon. He knows it. They had to make a move on. The first two overs was quiet. Asad Shafiq finishes before and goal 6-1. Walking. Now this innings is stifled.
He gave it up. He didn't wait for the umpire's decision. Nicely taken. The second wicket falls. Not able to get going. Mendes got a 4-14 for two.
So this is battle around. Vic all the way. Does. It's taken to the dip. Excellent catch.
Couldn't believe his luck. And the reaction showed. He could have hit that one anywhere. Only managed to top edge it. And a neat work. And find that boundary. It's 6 runs for Udara. It's 16-3.
Well, I remember a game up in Kandy where Colombo Stars scored 124. Yes, there he goes. That's the first boundary of the evening, and it comes by a 6. Knocked it down. And this is the running you need. Just the one shot, and suddenly
it was a 6, not a boundary.
Isn't it a boundary 6?
Down the wicket. Has it gone? No. Charlie doesn't have to catch it. For a moment, I thought he's cleared long on. He doesn't believe it.
Fielding has definitely improved. We have seen some outstanding catches. Here's another one. Well judged. Aware of the surroundings.
Brilliant, brilliant. They strike. Only the 8 runs to Nwanindo Fernando. 44.
It's quite quick.
Asking the question, they think there was bad. Lynn Hannibal is not impressed. Dominic Griggs is suggesting a review. He's asked for it.
Hang on. Okay, impact outside. Thank you. Can I have the on-field umpire on camera, please? Yeah.
Well, I think the gentleman up in the box called it.
Sahan Narachgu's quite good against leg spin. Nicely picked up. This over Mendicott. It's a vacant area. An important boundary.
Iftikhar gets a lot of height. Not sure it's gone the distance. Oh, it's very well taken. Dinesh Chandimal. That was pace of the ball from Pandit Smart Nabi for Mohammad Nabi. He looked like Chandimal to me. But it was a great catch by Mohammad Nabi.
While running in Suranga Lakpal, I saw he was holding the ball across the seam. Maybe a slow ball as well. Ball did not skid on. Ithika Rahman got the timing, got the elevation, but not the distance. And Mohammad Nabi sprinted about 50 meters to get there. And in the end, made it look so easy. Ithika Rahman got 5 goals in trouble. 63 for 5.
No! Get the match. 4 of the first ball.
Assisting post. I'm going to get a rush again. As quickly as possible. Pulled away. He'll find the boundary.
That'll be decent. That's nicely bowled. Saw the batsman backing away. Bought it slower.
Okay, backward, you know, clearly behind the popping crease. I made my decision. Decision for the big spin is not.
Very good by the Mohammad Nabi. He went a little bit slower there to what we see.
Oh, lovely, lovely. He's playing the gem of an innings. Sahan Narach again. This is his first game.
And has the pressure. Big again. That started, he was watchful. But now he's cutting loose.
This is stunning stuff from Sahan Narach again. It's only his second T20. Half century in 31 T20 games.
What a shot that was. It wasn't a bad delivery, to be fair. Wow, enjoyable. This man is talented.
Key to that hit was the stable base. Got a stable base. Got his weight and power through the ball.
Oh my God, all of that. Gets to a half century and holds halves. So Benny Howell gets his man.
Arachige, victim of circumstances. He had to go and take few chances this time around. He was shot in execution, got hold up. Nevertheless, very impressive. 53 from him. It's 90 composites.
Boom! That did for him.
Yeah, you mentioned the ball dipping at the last moment. That's what the ball wants to see. Can be very difficult for the batsman to deal with. And that's what we saw. Barbara's cleaned up. Obviously, it's bad. The ball gladiators. 96 for 7. Ball
in. And it's very good way to actually relax outside the gap. They really good, very, very good way to that. And she makes that. Trying to clear his leg. Drags it on. Relax outside the gap. 1-3. 99-8.
Could be in the gap. Skids away again. Oh dear, oh dear. Did all the work. Charita Salanka. He's got this one. Yeah. Yes, he has. Asalanka has got it. What a catch.
He's worked damn hard at it. He finds himself in the hot spot positions all the time. Runs up hard for this. He's wanted that right from the start. Very, very good catch. Charita Salanka. Very well played. 106 for 9 for Emad Buzin. 17 for 15 balls.
Doesn't get it well enough, but that'll allow them to come for two because too much. Yeah. What Jeffrey Van der Say to do, we'll have a look. Oh no, oh no. He's home, so that'll be 108 for 9 at the end of 18.
Ran really hard to be able to get those two important runs.
Good effort by the Colombo Stars. They'll need 109 to make their way to qualify to where Candia waits.
Rajita, then young Charita Salanka. So overall, it's been an excellent show by the Colombo Stars. So this is the sub-10th stage of the ACA Premier League. Dinesh Chandimal, been given the mantle of winning the proper opening bat. Ishan Mahendra's going back in the top three. Let's see how he does. Nuwan Pradeep. That's sliding down the leg side and starts off with a wide.
Exactly, come down. Made it at the right position and that went a good distance.
He starts as he comes down the wicket here. We see it, commits to his shot and hits it really well. Perhaps the crossing over was because of Nuwan Tesara's very low arm. He's been to Pradeep, he's been a lot more aligned, which has allowed him to hit through the ball. This is brilliant intent, really brilliant intent. High, 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 high. Oh, good catch! Good catch, my goodness!
So high. Again, as we expected, he was going for another big one. And the young Mohinder Fernando kept his composure, kept his eye. Taking a look at this, right throughout this LPL, we've seen some amazing catches. That's not that far from being one of the best, or if not the best. Chandimal, Briss 13, Colombo 16-1. This time full toss, trying to get the yoga going. Seen many times this LPL, Nuwan Tesara has cleaned up the stand with that delivery.
Madhuskar finally opens up. He's been struggling a bit, 8 deliveries, and Nuwan Pradeep. What is a half record? Well, they're preferred him.
All the way, take it, please. Flat line. Keep going. Yeah, keep going. Keep going. Yeah, keep going. Yeah.
That was not out. Short ball, he's picked that in front of square, 4 runs, they need a better effort than that. Wabri has to stay off the pitch, this is tight, direct hit, he gets it, that's what they needed, and guess who? Guess who? He's beating the drums, Fernando.
Just hurled the ball onto the stumps, bullseye, he's way short.
Yeah, not even in the frame. Confirmation on the big screen.
Asalanka stuttered, but he was going to be short anyway. He's gone for 10 on 2.
Glory of the nation.
Keep him on strike.
That's probably why he got the ball to bounce 2 meters in front of himself.
I get your point now. So get him on strike for the new over. That's in the air. Sandakan, Sandakan. He can catch it. That's the third wicket.
Thank you, Mark. Wicket number 3. He was frustrated, wasn't he? He had his chances out.
Ishan Mahendra. Got 13, 44 for 3.
Oh, that hit somewhere. Was it the glove? But it's gone for 4.
Question is, what should be the approach of the Colombo Stars to start with? They've got a boundary of the first ball, the welcome boundary.
That's running away, a lot of work for Sandakan to do.
Short, now that's pulled away properly. That's a bad ball. Short again, he's pulled it away. And it's gone for another boundary. Now this has become a very, very good over. Outside edge, is this going to run away to the boundary? Yes, it is. It's the perfect start to the over after the good over they've just had. Oh, that's well played. Swim well in front of the man who's behind square. Colombo Stars now are in total control. Oh, that smashed down the ground. Russell Arnold, does he have an earpiece? Is he listening to what you're saying? Down the leg side it goes.
That's the game. That's the game. It's a no ball. Hence, goal, crash out. Now, this is the first win that the Colombo Stars have recorded in a knockout stage.
They were so close, and for long periods they thought they could get over the line. But at the end, using all their experience, the Colombo Stars move on to take on the Kenny Falcons in the qualifier to
2021, the eliminator to Dangola. But tonight, the Colombo Stars book a place in the second qualifier with a convincing 7-wicket victory. We'll spare a thought for those men in purple, because right up until that 15th over, we were in the game. That Noam Tashara over that went for 17. Cool is the one that just made the victory that much easier. So, contributions from Ravi Bapara, the senior statesman, the captain Angelo Matthews. A good partnership of 65 and 54 between them. Good enough to take the Stars into qualifier two. They win by 7 wickets.
The bowlers for Gore Gladiators, initially very, very good. Pradeep Tashara started well. Imad Wazim, his normal miserly self. Wahab Ria started well as well. Then there was the one over from Noam Tashara that went the distance, which broke the back.
Right, so that's the summary then of the 2022 Eliminator. The Gladiators batting first, 108 for 9. It was good contributions from RGA, 53 and 31. But it was the two seniors, Matthews and with them Ravi Bapara, that got them across the line. They booked their place in the second qualifier tomorrow. Right, so after the first two matches of the playoffs, this is what we have. Jaffna Kings winning the first qualifier, booking their place in the final in 2 days' time. And then the eliminator between Gorn and Colombo going to Colombo. It means that Kandy have the second bite of the cherry for that final against Colombo. That'll be here tomorrow evening, 7 p.m., to find out who will join the Jaffna Kings, the two-time champions, in the final.